most CO2 per person in the whole entire world. The US only creates policies to regulate the CO2 that companies produce. But sadly, the products that we use in our country are not produced in our country. They are produced in other countries. Those other countries do not have the same policies we have. So the only thing that the US government is doing is moving our problem over to other countries. It's not solving anything. To follow is Brazil. Brazil is the largest country in South and Central America. Being the largest country, it has the largest rainforest as well as the largest aquifer in the world. Brazil is being attacked by other countries such as the US, Russia, and China. These countries want the aquifer. They want the pure and clean water because only 2.5% of the world's water is drinkable. A majority of that 2.5% is in Brazil. And if we take away that water, Brazil will become a desert. To follow is Indonesia. Indonesia has a large rainforest as well. And in the Indonesian government, they have cut down about 40% of the rainforest in less than 50 years. That is an outrageous rate of cutting down per year, a rate that we cannot match in growing trees per year. To follow that is Japan. Japan is one of the most technologically advanced countries in the whole entire world. Sadly, they do not use their advances the way they should. The buildings are not as energy friendly as they should be with all the technology they have. The Japanese government promised their citizens that they would reduce their carbon emissions by 3.8% by the year 2020. Instead, they have increased their CO2 levels.
Notorious contamination is produced daily. Food waste is a major problem in our world. 1.3 billion tons of food are wasted annually in our planet home. Now, we encourage you to start changing your actions of consumption to actions that can help in positive contribution to our world, such as reducing the water usage, disconnecting the electrical materials, recycling, and simple actions like this can be of great impact and as well as positive. So remember to live a life protecting the well-being of the planet. And as we do this, we may realize that our small actions and our small ideas can change the world in a great way. Thank you.